Welcome back, guys and girls. Mompointk here. Let's get back into some Def Jam Fight from New York. What we got? Where was I last? I think I was fighting in the Lemons last. Yep. That's it, yeah. I think I had trouble fighting him last time.
Hey, you sure you got the stomach for this, FA? Maybe you better skip town. Or you end up in a box.
We'll see how it goes.
I hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
Come on, is it? Come at me!
This fight's about to move now. Get ready, people.
Yeah, smoke his ass! Time to take notice. You got no skills.
Hey, yo, winner takes all on that one. Period.
Nice. We got a few of them.
Must have been your lucky night, bitch. I'll see you again, and then it's gonna be on.
You went down in like 30 seconds, bro.
You smacked Crow's boy around last night. Hurting after that loss.
Okay. Avalon's the only place I have left. Ah, Elephant Man.
Clear the dance floor. Get the cash out. It's time for some entertainment.
Don't worry. I'll make this quick.
Come boy, you want come war with Batman?
The action starts right now.
Popping out of socket, but I don't know. He twists twice first before he pulls it back. Still got that soft touch. Still racking in that money, though.
You looked great out there. I'll be right back.
Whoa, watch yourself, partner. Remember, hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
I mean, Carmen Electra is nice and all that, but I am faithful. The person I choose, the person I stay with.
Can I help you?
Get out of my face.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me, bitch.
And that escalated. I don't even know why her fucking style is, so this is going to be interesting.
It's about to go down, people.
out here, bro. Woo!
You just can't keep up with me.
I'm just glad they made me grab that, otherwise I'll still have to fight that fighter off.
Now let's go home and find out how much energy you've got left.
Nice fight last night. You keep that up and Crow ain't gonna have any fighters left.
Did I fight last night? Oh yeah, I did. I actually had a fight before, girls fight. Okay. Well, let's finish up Babylon first. Mecca?
Hey man! We got the good shit up in here tonight! Check me.
You can't stack up to me!
You wanna battle me, bitch? You better be strapped.
We're about to set it off. No, we're getting it.
One less punk now.
No, get back.
time to take notice. You got no skills.
That's the way we do it in these parts. Yeah.
Yeah, I figured I was gonna be making too much. Is it going
tonight? 8 sharp. See you there.
8 tonight. 8. Okay. I'm guessing that means it's just gonna go straight to where I gotta be.
Man, even with the clubs my man's managed to take for us, we still losing out to Crow.
You're late. You on my seat.
Sit your ass down.
Don't get too comfortable.
Yo, so what's the plan?
I say fuck Crow. We go in here strapped and lay his ass out once and for all.
Wrong. We do that and they're just gonna hit us back. What does that solve? We start shooting up the streets and the cops will be all over us. How are we gonna make money with all that heat?
So we supposed to just roll over and let Crow piss in our backyard?
Listen, Crow thinks fear is power, but he's wrong. A beaten dog may fear you, but the second you turn your back, he's gonna strike. Real power comes from respect. That's what our code is all about. We win Crow's clubs, and he won't have a leg to stand on. So, next step. Blaze, you're gonna go up against Crack.
You got it, D. I'll fold that bitch up like an old wallet.
Hey, this is Rollins. I better see your ass down at the gym right now.
You should really ice yourself out for your next fight. Remember, the crowd loves a man with money. I have some new creations. Be exactly what you're looking for. I think I might have enough money. But you said you wanted me at the gym. Does that mean I have more than points than I thought that I
back for more, huh?
I don't think so. No, yeah, I thought so. I only have 350.
Ready to train?
Solo. I need to figure out how the wall jumping part of this combat style works. They don't give me a way to test with that coach guy that tested out, so it's kind of just learning experience.
Yeah, man, we're pumping tonight at Babylon, so keep the riffraff at the minimum and try to chill.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump. This right here is for all my Jamaican brethren around the world!
Get ready out there!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
One step ahead!
Yeah, it's on now!
Run.
Take him down!
Showdown at the Babylon proves out another winner.
Ooh. No. I got like no score there.
You see what Crack done to your punk ass friend Blaze? That bitch went down faster than a $5 hoe.
Oh, Crow. Sean Paul. Hey, Sean Paul, that's
right. Yo, Wagwan, yo. Y'all play with fire, you know. So pack it up before you get burned, pussy.
What he said? I have no idea what he said.
Hey, ladies. Rumors are going around that we might see some fighting.
You have big dash. Jump pioneer, boy. Yeah, you will come final.
Ow, he ain't playing no games. that.
Light up the coachy.
Is this done already?
My goodness, that fight was not an easy one. Okay, let's rematch that.
No,
no.
Escape,
no. Are you serious? I was so
murder
close.
Here, this bitch just get smoked. Light up the coachy.
Can't get him off me. No, that's it.
Who else wants some? Murder in here, this bitch just gets smoked. Light up the cutie.
Okay.